officer.
Yes, regarding the officer, okay. Yes.
Yeah. Look, I mean, I can't express my anger enough about what happened on Friday. You know, especially after seeing the footage. And really, I wish our officer speedy recovery. And as I said, I will be visiting the family from here. And I hope to see her very soon. And thank God, I mean, she's alive, because from what I saw, anything could have happened. You know, this really, as I said, gives me very angry that someone who really dedicated her life to serve the public, to make sure that we are safe on our road, you know, was shot in the manner, you know, in which, I mean, she was. It's really, really, yeah, I have no words to really express my anger. So, as I said, it's Women's Day today. I hope she was with us, and I really wish her speedy recovery. Part of my visit in this region was to just, you know, see the level of compliance in terms of COVID-19 regulations. As I said, on Friday I was in Cloete, Bay. Yesterday I was in Knysna. Today I'm here in George, and tomorrow I'll still be here in George visiting other sites. And I must say that the level of compliance is really, really commendable. I must, you know, commend the leadership, both from government and from the industry, and they are working together very well to turn the tide, you know, against this virus. And I think, as I just said now, that we have to learn to live with the virus. We have to strike the balance between saving lives and livelihoods. It is really in our hands, literally now. Each and every one of us must take responsibility and understand that I must now make sure that one of the accessories that I must have is a mask, and practice social distancing where it's possible, sanitize or wash your hands regularly, and that's going to be the message that we'll keep on preaching. And I think when we started, you know, we saw that the level of compliance was not really good, because people were still getting used to it. But I think almost everyone now understand that this is what we need to do. So I'm really, really satisfied with the level of compliance.